Toothless?
It's me. It's me. I'm right here, bud.
Come back to me.
And I'll use you as a warning sign. That if you talk enough sense, then you'll lose your mind. And I'll use you as a focal point, so I don't lose sight of what I want. And I move further than I thought I could, but I missed you more than I thought I would. And I'll use you as a warning sign, that if you talk enough sense, then you'll lose your mind. When I found love where it wasn't supposed to be, right in front of me, talk some sense to me. And I found love where it wasn't supposed to be, right in front of me, talk some sense to me. And I'll use you as a makeshift gauge of how much to give and how much to take. I'll use you as a warning sign, that if you talk enough sense, then you'll lose your mind.
Dragons will leave. They'll find another home.
Just don't hurt Toothless.
The dragon? That's what you're worried about? Not the people you almost killed?
Then something crazy.
Because Drago Bloodfist is a madman without conscience or mercy.
If Drago's coming for our dragons, we can't wait around for him to get here. Let's go find him and change his mind.
It's not his fault.
We're going back.
If Grimmel succeeds, there won't be any dragons left. And it's up to us to put an end to it.
What are you going to do about it?
We have to fight for their freedom.
You'll be safer than you could ever be.